In the old days in small-town America, the post office was located in the general store, which became the village meeting place. Well, guess what? In a blast of common sense, the money-strapped postal service is considering closing more than 3,600 post office buildings and going back to the old ways. Here's our chief national correspondent, Byron Pitts.
In Madison Township, Ohio, folks have been losing jobs and local landmarks, symbols of the town's vibrancy. First it was Kmart, then the GM plant, and now the Lincoln Post Office. Bill Hartnett has been a resident for 36 years.
Doggone it, this is one more thing, one more thing that we're just being taken away.
The Postal Service's response, we had no other choice. The Lincoln Post Office was one of nearly 26,000 nationwide, 80% of all post offices, not turning a profit. Today, Postmaster General Patrick Donahue announced a new village post office strategy, an effort to partner with local businesses to offer postal services.
The convenience is a key thing because as we move to work with providers, hey, they're open 7 days a week, 12, 14 hours a day. That's great for our customers to be able to come in and mail and ship with us through that way.
Donahue has urged Congress to drop Saturday delivery and reduce payments for future retirees' health benefits. If not, economists warn, in the next 5 years, taxpayers could face a $100 billion bailout.
Do you ever worry that one day the post office will just go the way of the horse and buggy in this country?
Well, we're going to deliver 170 billion plus pieces of mail this year. I don't think it's going to go away anytime in the near future.
Back in Madison Township, Ohio, Bill Hartnett doesn't underestimate the value of having a local post office.
I think it's important for people to kind of say, this is an asset. It puts business in our community. It brings dollars into our community.
Can you see now?
Business owner Jessica Little knows that well. She's feeling the ripple effects of the post office closing next door. For years, she's depended on the extra business it brought to her barbershop.
If I lose a lot of business, you know, I could go. You know, what else can go? What else is going to go?
With so many small businesses across the country barely hanging on, the opportunity to incorporate as a new village post office could be the only way to stay open. Byron Pitts, Madison Township, Ohio.